Hello! My today's video is not going to be only Kylie Jenner Black Lips experiment. It is also a good idea for Halloween. I don't want to be just scary on a Halloween party. I want to be cute, sexy, scary witch. Alright, let's start. I've already applied my base, it was Bare Minerals. I've already applied some contouring powder. I will start with the brows. So I'm using this taupe eyeshadow. And I'm doing my brows as usual. Now I'm gonna prep my lids with white matte eyeshadow. I will use white pencil under my brows and blend it. I wanna make my eyes very sophisticated, very dreamy and huge. First I'm taking dark gray eyeshadow. Now I'm gonna draw the line and then on top I will apply liquid eyeliner. Now I'm gonna add some eyeshadow on my crease. The color I'm gonna use today, this grayish taupe color, because I want this look to be a little bit cold. Like this. Now on my bottom lashes. First I'm going to apply some light concealer on my bottom lashes to remove all my natural shadows to make my eyes bigger. Now I'm gonna use this dusty pink color under my eyes to create that shade, which would look natural and make my eyes huge and open. You should apply it very precisely, otherwise it might look like you have a bruiser, like you have dark circles. First I'm gonna apply my white mascara. Now I'm gonna apply my mascara, Scandalized by Rimmel. Now I've done my lashes and I'm gonna add some falsies. Now I'm gonna use eyeliner, Lumine. I'm gonna use a little bit of white pencil on my waterline. Now the most important part is the lips. I'm prepping the lips with just a concealer. Now I'm gonna take my black pencil, gonna make it very sharp, gonna make them fuller. This is my Maybelline Smoky Eye Shadow Pencil, and I'm gonna use it as a lipstick. I want to add some highlighter in my face, pearl color. Maybe a little bit on my eyes and under my eyebrow. Thank you. Whoa! Happy Halloween! I'm gonna make some pictures. Bye!